personal things require an outing on the clock. 4 o'clock, I guess I don't have to ask who got detention again. Tracy, turn left, mind your manners. Say hello to our guests.
Hello, Mrs. Pingleton.
And Penny.
Hello, Mrs. Pingleton. I mean, mother.
Teenagers, they just love watching that 40
loving, but not
three-wheeler. Say, want to go on the nicest kid in town? Well, come to tomorrow. Come on down to the station of UZZ and audition.
Oh, my God!
No one is auditioning for anything. There'll be no cutting school in this house.
But Miss Turnblad.
Hey, go tell your mother she wants you.
She does. I'm in a hurry. Bye, Tracy. Bye, Miss Turnblad.
Whoa! Rush hour traffic. Hi, young ladies. You know, since I got that new shipment of exploding bubble gum, business downstairs is booming.
You're the funny one, Gunther.
Daddy, tomorrow I'm going to audition to dance on a TV show.
Young lady, you'll have to go further than that to get around me. No one is auditioning for anything. What if I told you about that, Harold? Teased up like a teenage Jezebel.
Oh, Mother, you're so 50s. Even our first lady, Jackie B. Kennedy, wraps her hair.
Well, you ain't no first lady, are you? She's a hair hopper, that's what she is. And it's got her put in detention again. And Wilder, you're going to have to talk to her. Girls like Tracy, people like me, you know what I'm saying. They don't put people like us on television unless to laugh at us.
Tracy, this TV thing, you really want it?
It's my dream, Daddy.
Then you go for it. This is America, babe. You gotta think big to be big.
Being big is not the problem, Homer.
Tracy, when I was your age, my parents begged me to run away with the circus. And I said, no, that's what you want. I got dreams of my own. I dreamt of opening up a chain of joke shops worldwide. Okay, so I only got one, but someday. If I can just figure out how to keep the air from leaking out of my sofa-sized whoopee cushion, I'm going to make a noise heard around the world. You follow your dream, baby. I'm grabbing an orange crush and heading back down to the Hardy Bar Hut. I got my dream, and I want it.
You're not helping, Wilbur.
Thanks, Daddy.
Now, come on, I have loads of laundry, and my diet pill's wearing off.
Mama, I want to be famous.
You want to be famous? Learn how to get blood out of car upholstery. Now that's a skill that'll take you to the bank. You think I wanted to spend my whole life ironing and mending other people's clothing? No, I wanted to design them. I always dreamed of being the biggest thing in brassieres. Well, be careful what you wish for. Now start folding.
Listening to that race music? Oh, if the police ever locate your father, he'll punish you good.
Amber, your dancing was atrocious today. I am willing to lie, cheat, and steal to win you that Miss Hairspray crown, but you gotta work with me. Now let me at that zit.
Tracy, that's no way to treat clean clothing. One day, you'll own Edna's Occidental Laundrette. Will you be ready?
I hope not.
Don't contradict me.
Don't disobey me.
Don't even think about auditioning for that show.
Please!
No!
Mother!
Stop!
Stop telling me what to do.
Don't treat me like a child of two.
No!
Please.
crash. All my life I imagined what this place would look like. This isn't it.
Hi there. Am I too late to audition?
Not too late. Just too much.
Tracy, look, it's Link.
Link Larkin. So near, and yet so gorgeous.
I know. Those girls were all over me. I don't know how Rock Hudson does it. Excuse me, little darling. Who wouldn't dance your do?
Tracy, are you all right?
Well, don't you hear them chime?
I don't hear anything.
Can't you feel my heartbeat?
Just hear the chime.
station. It's the new frontier.
Not in Baltimore, it isn't.
Where's Corny? I'd love to audition for him.
I'm the producer, and may I be frank, first impressions can be tough. And when I saw you, I knew it. If your songs weren't enough, you're less handsome to throw it.
Thank you.
When I say hit it, I'll take it to the past. You're like, well, let's go, all right? Hey, hit it.
Every day, Negro Day. You can't fire Cordy Collins from the Cordy Collins show.
Why not? They do it all the time on Lassie.
Just for two to keep your audience, you gotta keep up with the time.
The show is fine the way it is.
See, bringing Velma or Tracy over just the beginning. I've got two of these on the show. Just listen.
I'm getting one by sick hate. Is there a place I might lie down?
There's a bed in my office. So you've got ideas, do you? And putting that no-talent commie on the show is one of them?
You're damn right it is, Velma. Okay, it's time to start putting kids on the show who look like the kids who watch the show.
Not while I'm producing it.
Well, I was thinking it might be time to change that, too.
Are you threatening me?
Well, you know me, though. Of course, I could always take this show to Channel 11.
Oh, my God. That snake sings. He's a puppet. But I hold.
Now, you gotta get yourself ready.
Amber. It meant nothing. It was just a cool way to end the song.
Hey, look! Here they come! Special guest!
Very cool, Bender. Try to act like a grown-up.
I'm a special guest!
I hope somebody says a little prayer for me, because this game's going to get vicious.
What is Scott Dodgeball anyway?
Oh, well, it's kind of like a protest rally. When the police show up, you just,
Scott and Dodge.
Hey, Tracy. Sorry about your special edness. But think of it as a testament to the record-breaking extremes your hair has reached. I'm so jealous.
Hello.
Right? I do 2 packs a day.
Well, you know, with all that chewing, it must make the muscles in your mouth pretty strong.
Not really. Probably just average.
How are you doing?
and waffles, so he drove up to Ruby's takeout across the way. Hello, everyone. I'm Tracy's mom.
Oh, so you're what spawned that?
Excuse me?
You two are living proof that the watermelon doesn't fall far from the vine.
Tracy, be a dear and hold mommy's waffles. Television at my current weight.
Now, you can't let weight restrict your fate. Now look at me. I'm on TV.
But you're a celebrity, Miss Motormouth. I'm just an ordinary housewife of indeterminate girth.
Well, the bigger your girth, the more your worth. Now, Mr. Turnblad, you don't mind that the missus here is an ample American, do you?
Oh, not at all. I think of her as prime real estate.
Nice and roomy. Now, you listen to me. Once upon a time, girl, I was just like you. Never let my extra large, largest shop through. Hair was brown and happy, never had no fun. I did a little road show, which is easy as it does. Then one day my grandma, who was big and stout, she said, you gotta love yourself from inside.
Oh.
Hello? Well, yes, Mr. Pinky. Well, I know you have an empire to protect, but I... Yes, I'll return the outfits. Many pants, too. Well, I scarcely wore them. Twice. But, Mr. Pinky, Tracy's just a little girl, and little girls make mistakes. If they didn't make mistakes, where would other little girls come from? Yes, it is too bad. Goodbye, Mr. Pinky. Oh, Wilbur, this is a real my all moment.
I just closed off shop.
My stomach's on edge. My nerves are all a mess.
Calm down, sweetheart.
Calm down. Calm down. Oh, there are names for mothers who've abandoned their daughters who've been arrested for trying to integrate an after-school sock hop type television show. Oh, yes, there are names. And Hallmark doesn't make a card for any of them.
Can't worry about people calling you names. You know how many times people have called me crazy? But I say, yeah, crazy. Crazy like a loon. Anyway, we have an abandoned her. In fact, I've got just a thing for her here. Now, stand back. Huh? What do you think? Isn't it a doozy?
Oh, impressive, but how is that little thing going to help our Tracy?
Oh, you'll be surprised.
Oh, sure. You're an innovative inventor out saving the world, and Tracy's a teen idol reshaping the world. What am I? Well, I had dreams, too. I know. I used to make all my own clothing until I wandered beyond the boundaries of the largest McCall's patterns. I always thought I'd start my own line of queen-size patterns.
Oh, you were good, Edna.
A lot of good, Sonny. 20 years and I'm still washing and ironing, mending other people's clothing.
One day, Edna.
Oh, no day. My day's come and gone. I'm like a half-filled book of green stamps beyond redemption. Oh, Wilbur. Suddenly I feel so old.
Oh, nonsense, doll. Why, your spry is a slinky. Whenever I'm near you, it's like grabbing hold of a giant toy buzzer. Styles keep changing, the world's rearranging, but Edna, you're timeless to me. Headlines are shorter, a beer costs a quarter, but time that I make one comes free. You're like a stinky old cheese, babe, just getting right girl with me.
Your time was to be.
And dance with me.
Yes, yes.
You'll always be first string.
Ring a ding ding.
Your timeless tune.
And let's take this upstairs. You're timeless to me.
Oh, Wilbur, carry me. You're timeless.
Scouts are after. It has nothing to do with me. All this time, I thought Amber and I were a team. It turns out, her and her mother were just using me to make her look popular. I feel like such an idiot.
That makes two of us.
I know a palooka like me isn't worthy of a groundbreaking extremist like you, but it's a little scuff from when Amber threw it in my face. And I told her I'd rather be with you.
You did?
I did. So, would you consider wearing my ring?
Would I? Would I?
To lose thee were to lose myself. It's some kid named Milton murdered in the third floor boys' room.
Oh, it's beautiful. I have a good life. Great parents, my own room, stacks of 45s, three sweaters.
Myself. Though on the outside, I looked good. Then we met and you made me.
she's punishing me for going to jail without her permission.
Well, I told her to let me out there and made it for her
power. Oh, Stevie, you do care. I was beginning to think it was just a lonely teenager's forbidden fantasy.
And when I first met you under the colors of our skin couldn't keep us apart. But damn, he's not for something else.
Hurry, Stevie.
She may have been aided by the once promising, formerly wholesome teen idol. If cited, citizens are asked to notify police, or if phone service is not available, simply shoot to kill. In entertainment news, Ava Marie is no saint.
Lord have pity on this crazy city.
Who's at the back door? Oh, my baby.
Mother.
Oh. And
Penny, is it?
Yes, ma'am.
Stevie's got a girlfriend.
Mama, I hope you don't mind, but I had to get her away from her crazy mama.
Hush, now don't explain, because I had an inkling about you two the first time I saw you dancing together.
And you don't mind?
No, I never mind, love, because that is a gift from above. But not everyone remembers that, so you two, y'all better brace yourselves for a whole lot of ugly coming from a never-ending parade of stupid.
That's okay, because my mom's gonna kill me anyway. No, she'll kill him.
Miss Buttermouth, we brought Tracy out of jail.
We know it's been on all three channels.
Did y'all bring the leaf in here to get me back to this side of town?
Well, now, we all gotta get busy. Now, it's less than 24 hours till Miss Hairspray, and it's gonna be on national TV. And we may never get another chance like this. So this time, I'm gonna start by getting Corny and some of the studio guards to help us.
And we can ask your dad. He sometimes has ideas.
Right, not a little guy.
No! I've gotta turn myself in and go back to jail.
Say what?
Tracy, no.
We should have thought more before we broke out. I don't want you all to get in any more trouble. My dad could lose the heart of her head. My Link, you could go to prison for what you did tonight.
Just first base in the back of the cab, I swear.
You're already on the news. I don't want you to get arrested for murdering a fugitive. But Penny, your mother will kill you.
No, she'll kill him.
Listen, I've already been to jail one time back with the white girl. Don't mind sitting this round out.
Come on, sweetie. I heard you besides little child already, and that didn't work.
Well, the next time won't be like mother-daughter day. Mrs. Von Tassel said there'll be armed guards at the studio.
With arms!
So someone could get shot! You know what?
Just for Dan coming on some old-fish show?
Now, hold on. Now, no one ever said any of this was going to be easy. But if something's worth having, it's worth fighting for. Now, Tracy, why did you start all this in the first place? Was it just so you could dance on TV?
No.
Was it so you could get the boy?
No. And I almost lost him because of it.
Was it just so you could get yourself famous?
No. I just think it's stupid we can't all dance on TV together.
Okay. So you tried once, and you failed. Well, children, you are not the first to try, and you won't be the last. Now, I'm here to tell you, I'm going to keep lining up until someday, somebody breaks through. Because I have been looking at that door a lot longer than you.
Burning bright, showing me the way.
stiff one.
Thank you. talking about me.
Of course I'm talking about you, Link. But I also would like a graduate degree in musicology with a minor in ethnic studies. Oh, and I have something else to say, too. The Corny Collins Show is now and forevermore officially integrated.
That's right, America. Look how this is history in the making. Television will never be the same again.
This is marvelous. The phones are going crazy. The whole country's watching. Even the governor called. He's granted a pardon to Tracy, plus a full scholarship to Essex Community College. This is not my kind of publicity. Oh, Velma. Velma, you're a genius.
I am? Yes, I am.
Ultra Plush is about to launch an entirely new line of products, and I want this woman to head the campaign.
I don't know what to say.
It comes with offices, a company car, and a multi-million salary.
I don't know what to say.
Velma Tussle, you are the newly appointed vice president of Ultra Glow, beauty products for women of color.
I don't know what to say.
And America would like to hear you two kids sing our new theme song. I think I can get your recording contract.
My big break.
Give me back my daughter. I know you've got rocks on TV.
Penny?
I hardly recognize you all. Don't look like that.
I'm a pretty girl, Mama.
And you look so happy. Well, I can't say it's what I want, but if this fine-looking, cat-like black boy... then how can I object?
Live television, America. I like it.
Tracy, I know this may not be the right time, it being live television and all. But Trace, if I don't kiss you now, I may just bust a gut.
Oh, well, we wouldn't want you to hurt yourself now, would we?
That's my girl!
Before I get completely sick, if Tracy came in the front door, then what's in the can?
My masterpiece! This may be the largest novelty item ever erected! Fire!
So, what did I miss? Help me out here, boys. I have been stuck in that can since lunch, and I wouldn't rush right in there after me.